Hello, and this is James Sorge back with Chris Miller's Fifth Quest. We've got the blue ring, we've got a few items, and now we're heading for level 3. A raft, a ladder would be nice here, but probably asking for a little too much. Looking desperately for a red candle so we can start burning the forest and doing other places. We don't have a power bracelet yet, so let's see if there's any tricky whistle secrets. No. No. Oh well. Time for level 3. And Dragon Warrior quests. Dragon Warrior fans might remember this. The original song. Oh boy. I don't like you one bit. Okay, being a little random here. Okay, I missed the wooden boomerang, but I happen to get a magic one, so we won't complain. One-way passages, lovely. Let's go check the. Probably get. I guess we'll get manhandling this level. Might get Goma? Not sure. Drop me some bombs. No. Running out of bombs here. Thank you, I need that. Figured as much. Probably level 4 on the island. Figures. Is that where it all, about where they always are? Level 4, level 5. I think mine had a level 3 there, so... Could be Dig Dogger too, I'm not sure. Ow. We'll have to check when we get back. And handle again, weird. Nothing here. Let's go max out on bombs and... then we'll call this segment. Alright, this is James Swords, signing off. Bye!